you guys know, whatever I try to do, this position is very safe because it locks your hip. It starts putting pressure on my feet. So
right
away,
you're ugly.
They're going to break it open. So, and it's hard. Like if I try an arm lock, it's so far. So this is the safest position for me to pass on. Just be careful when you're doing it with the guy next to you.